da,
so we come from the spirit world and we walk this road of life on this earth, and then whenever the Creator deems it the proper time, then we leave this earthly life and we go back into the spiritual realm. This is what the elder taught us. Life is an unending circle. If we've learned everything that we need to understand about the creation and the Creator, when we pass back into the spirit world, then we evolve into a higher level of spirituality. And it just keeps going around and around until we come face to face with God, with the Creator of all things. And that's the ultimate goal of all of our lives, is to be one with God.